once again. It's your girl Faith, aka Boss Lady Faith, aka Miss Positivity. You know what I'm saying? And I'm back again with another video. Y'all, it feel like it's been like forever since I actually like sat in front of the camera and actually recorded. So I was excited. Today I'm gonna be giving you guys the tea on becoming a UGC, okay? If you guys don't know what UGC stands for, it stands for user-generated content, okay? So I've been on this process for almost a month now, and I'm going to be going week by week of how it has been. So in this video, we are going to be talking about week one of the TEA ON UGC. If you are new to my YouTube channel, hello, hi, welcome to BOSSY Me, and welcome to the BOSSY team. We're all about inspiring and encouraging others to be the best that they can truly be. Okay, so let's hop into what my first week was. My first week of UGC, I had made me a new TikTok, a new email for that TikTok. So then that is strictly towards promotions, anything that anybody wants done. So UGC, user generated content, is basically, long story short, people that you promote their products and all of this stuff, you promote their brand. So this is what it is. What else did I do? Upwork, which I ain't gonna look, this is what they don't tell you. With Upwork, make sure you have a resume towards UGC. So just how you would make your UGC portfolio. If y'all don't know what a UGC portfolio is, only thing is just doing is just showcasing what you have done, what you can do, and how you know how to do it. Okay. But you want to make sure you make an actual resume of your UGC portfolio. I made my UGC portfolio as well. Got on LinkedIn and made me a Twitter account. So y'all, first thing is I have never used Twitter in my life. Okay. I don't know what I'm doing. I have no clue. I don't know. But I'm figuring it out step by step. They say that, you know, the UGC community on Twitter is really, really heavy, which I have seen, you know, a couple of brand deals come through. You know what I'm saying? So it's like, okay, smooth. But me personally, I'm still trying to figure out what is a retweet? What is I'm still trying to figure everything out. I don't know what I'm doing here. I don't know. But day by day of me just working on it, hopping on there, seeing what they're about, I'm getting it. But it's been going pretty good. I have enjoyed my first week of doing UGC just because of so much that I have gotten done. Like, y'all, if I show y'all my portfolio, that boy is banging. Okay, I really went fully, completely in because I know what your girl is about, what she can bring to the table, and what she gonna do. So it's pretty, pretty cool, pretty smooth. I'm liking it. With UGC, you do not have to have a following. They just want you to make the content. Brand deals do not have time to make content for their brands. That's like kind of thinking of like Walmart. You know what I'm saying? Even though Walmart has their own way of, you know, content and all that stuff, Walmart had to find people to create that content that could be able to fill those shoes. So that's where I come in. People are now looking for to have that human connection and stop having that.
This 98% success rate, his reputation and dedication have won him thousands of cases.
Do you need your voice to be heard? Do you want justice to be served? You deserve a lawyer who takes your case seriously. And I'm serious when I say I won't back off until you get what's rightfully yours.
Nobody wants that. So they are looking for people that just give that human connection, that human bond. And that's how I know, like, I'm going to fall even more in love with it. I am so excited to see where we're about to go from this month, which this is May, all the way until the end of this year. I'm so excited to see how far we're about to go. Y'all, like, I'm trying to get it to the point. Well, I'm not saying I'm trying. I am going to get it to the point where some brand deal is going to reach out to me when I finally do get my place, and they're going to give me some patio furniture. That's what I want. That's what I want. I want to be paid to promote their business through me enjoying my life. That's what I want. So I already know I'm gonna get there. Just gotta keep on working. You know how we're going, she's all bad. If people know, they know. They know. Okay. If you are thinking about getting into UGC, make sure that y'all like, comment, and subscribe to my YouTube channel so that you guys can be in touch and on board with everything that I'm dropping, because I'm dropping the tea, y'all. This is just the first video. But yeah, Bossy Gang, I think that is it for my first week of UGC. So I am so excited. I love you guys. Thank you guys for being a part of the team. If you haven't, you already know what to do. Click the button. And guess what? We going. All the way up. All the way up. I love you, Bossy Gang. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye.